I am not a stereotype. I am Colin Wilson, and I proudly belong to a fraternity. My fraternity is partnered with an organization on our campus that works with the neighborhood schools. So the schools have these after-school programs, and what I like to do is, I played soccer growing up, so I do the soccer program with them, and I really just get to go and hang out with these kids and play soccer once or twice a week. And I think it's a great experience. I think the kids really enjoy it. One of my favorite moments when it comes to volunteering with the neighborhood schools and the kids around is just when you get to realize when you've actually made that kind of impact in those kids' lives. You see them smiling, you see them having fun. They might even mess with you a little bit and joke with you, and you can tell that they really like the fact that you're there and they're having a blast, that you actually care to take the time to come out and hang out with them during the week and during your busy schedule. And I think just being able to tell that you have that impact on them through the service that you're providing, it's just a really great experience overall. My fraternity does have a zero tolerance, no hazing policy, and we think this is really super important. We don't think we need to bring in guys and break them down in order to make them prove themselves to be a member of our fraternity. We think that we should be building them up and making them want to be a part of us and a part of something greater, and really want to learn the different aspects of our fraternity, not be afraid of, oh, the next thing they do, they can get yelled at, or they can get hazed wherever they end up walking into. We want them to be looking forward to running into brothers on campus and really just continually getting involved with the brotherhood aspect of our fraternity as well as everything else. And I think hazing definitely would degrade that and not help us build that up in any way, shape, or form. I am not a stereotype. I'm a fraternity man.